4 years ago when we visited the venues for the bit. And we were already impressed by the quality of the village.
Yes.
And of course for us it's important because we are talking about not only a village for the games, because it's only for 15 days.
Yes.
But we are talking about the legacy of the games for the students of China.
Yes.
And of Chengdu, of course. Mm-hmm. Because after the games, it will be for students. It will be not only for athletes.
Yes.
And we are extremely impressed. Since 2019, I can see as well some additional improvement. And really, it will be one of the best villages we have ever had.
Oh,
in
really?
The games, yes.
Thank you so much. And is there any details which really impress you about the village?
Well, the point is that all the services are very close. And I'm sure that internal transportation system will work as well very well. Well, I must say that all facilities are great. The restaurant, the information center, of course the rooms and offices for the delegations and medical rooms, everything is perfect. I mean, I'm sure that all delegates will be extremely satisfied.
We are walking in the village, in the campus, and we can see some students just around us.
We can see that the students are already using the rooms.
Yes, yes.
And of course, this is good for us to see that all the students are very lucky to be here. Because I've seen even in Europe dormitories that are much less comfortable than the one that we have here. And I must congratulate you because it's a great honor for all delegation to come in such a nice village.
I believe the county, they want to try to take more function for the village. It's not only to stay here, but also we can take some cultural events.
Yes, of course. This is the athletes' village is the place where all the athletes will stay together for two, three weeks. And of course, during their stay, they don't have only to go to competition training and then come back to the village to eat and sleep. We need to organize as well some cultural activities. We will have also a museum, we will have a couple of things that will be organized here. And I'm sure that for the athletes to have these cultural activities inside the village will be great.
Yes.
Because they don't have always the time to go outside.
And, yes.
If you can organize something and to introduce the cultural activities that you have in China, it will be extremely important for them as well.